What's up guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I'm playing Roblox. So I found this cool obby in Roblox. So it's called the Escape the Hospital obby. So yeah, today I'll be playing this. So let's just start with the video. So in this, actually according to the description, some doctor has got mad and he's behind us. So yeah, actually it's not true. Like when you play the game, it's just an obby. So yeah, let's see if I'll be able to complete this obby or no. Oh, okay, I just died here only. How would I die here? I don't know. I mean, this is so easy stage. How am I dying so many times? Wait, what? What was that? Did you guys see that? When I fell down, my head just went below the floor, and then when I just saw that, I think even you guys saw that. See again. That again happened. So I don't know what is that. Probably that's the base plate or something. I don't know, or maybe they just added that for theme. I thought it was only this obby floating in some space. What? How did I die? Because if you guys see, when I jumped like that, then like that, I was close to that, and then I again jumped. But when I was close to that, I did not die. But after I jumped, I just died. I don't know how. Okay, so yeah, let's just continue. I have to go through bones now. I mean, I have to jump above the bones. That's so weird now. Like, who keeps bones like that in the hospital? Oh, guys, you guys can see here. There's some big experiment going on that the skeleton. Okay, so now we have come to the tight roping stage. Let's see if I'll be able to do it continuously or no. So it starts from here. Let's see if I can do it continuously or no. I don't know if I'll be able to do it continuously or no. Oh, I was about to fall down. Okay, so I reached here. Nice. And this is pretty easy. And okay, I completed that. And if you guys want, I can also make videos with my friends in Roblox or Minecraft. I already uploaded some videos with my friend in Minecraft. So if you guys want, I can also upload in Roblox. And I just died here. Bruh. What is that pink color thing down there? That's just so weird. Like, what do these injections have in them? I don't know. Like, usually injections don't have that pink color kind of thing in them. But yeah, these are some weird Roblox injections.
LOL.
And why am I telling injection again and again? These are called syringes. Yeah. Okay. Oh, I did not die. Nice. I thought I would die. I just randomly jumped down there. I did not actually concentrate that if there was going to be something there or no. Okay, so again I'm going through the bones. Wait, if bones don't melt in the lava. Okay, I melted. Not melted, but I died. I thought even I wouldn't die, because if you see, bones aren't melting or whatever. I don't know what happens if bones go in lava. But yeah, they're not just, they're not melting or nothing is happening to them. But yeah, when I went, I just died. This is so weird hospital lobby. Okay, so am I supposed to dodge this? Oh wait, I don't think I was supposed to. I got speed. Oh, this is nice. And let's go. I almost completed it. Oh, that was close. I was about to fall into lava. And this lava is also pretty weird. I don't know what's that black thing on that. Lava, I don't think lava has black things on them. Oh, I just got teleported up here. That's nice. Okay, so there is this caution sign here. Oh wait, I came back to that same place. But now where do I go? There is lift here and there are those cages. What if I again go in the lift? And I can't go anywhere.
Bruh.
Wait, what if I jump over the caution sign? Okay, I could jump over the caution sign. Okay, I did not notice that. Oh, I think I'm supposed to go in this guy's mouth. Am I? Dead end. We need somewhere to hide before doctor finds us. Where do I hide now? I think I'm supposed to go in that guy. Okay. Oh. What? I just died because of that blade. That was pretty funny, I think. Anyways, let's just go again. And this time I'll be careful. And yep. Oh, we came in. And wait, what if I touch that? Okay, I don't die. I thought I would die. What is this kind of mouth? There is all chewing gum all over in his mouth. What the heck? And these are weird teeth. Like, one teeth is between two teeth. Like, it's up there, not in between, but the position is in between those two. And this guy ate so much chewing gum that there are gaps in his teeth. Pink that thing, I don't know what you call this organ, but yeah, who has that pink color thing? Oh wait, no, wait, I think I was supposed to walk here, was I? Look how am I walking, that's so weird. Like that, and my back is fully into that thing. What is this? I don't know, probably mistakenly ate chewing gum. Oh, I think I'm supposed to do parkour here, but how do I do parkour here? I mean, these things are so far and so big. What if I jump down? Okay, I just died. I think I was supposed to slide, because if you see, that's a ramp, and if I slide like that, I might go through the ramp. Yes, I was supposed to slide. Okay, so this is actually pretty easy. I didn't expect it to be so easy. So let's just continue. Why am I not able to go up there? Okay, I went up here. Okay, so what, this is weird. I mean, those things have gaps. And yeah, comment down guys, what could this be actually? Because I think from where we went, that was the stomach, and now when we came up here, this is some weird thing. I don't know. If you guys know what is it, then yeah, just comment down. How did I die? Okay, yeah, of course I would die, but then yeah, how would I die to some things inside some guy's body? Anyways, let's just continue. Mini jeep, okay. And okay, that was easy. What if I go in that? Okay, nothing happens. Lol, that's so weird. I'm inside that whatever. I don't know if that's heart or whatever, but it was looking like heart because it was beating, and I again died. I think it's that stomach acid here. But what are these white kind of horizontal pillars? If these are supposed to be bones, then oh, okay, that was close. If those were supposed to be bones, then they could have made it something like that. But those white color pillars seem different. If you guys know what is it, then again comment down in the comment section below. And here I have a smart plan. Settings and 10,000 IQ. Click to move. Nice. Okay, this is the correct path. Okay, this is the correct path. And next. Okay, this is the correct path again. Next. Oh, what? How did I die here now? Okay, so first of all, it was this path. Then I think, wait, what was it again? I think it was again the left path. Was it? Okay, I don't even remember that. Okay, I think it was right. Yeah, it was the right path. Excuse me. Yep, it was the right path. And now, how am I dying there? Wait, let me go through that. Oh, that guy came in middle and then I just fell down here. And from here, and okay. So that's not the middle part, not even that part. I think that's again the right path. Okay, now what could it be? Left path? Yep, it's the left path. And I'm not gonna risk again by let it go using click to move, because yeah, you saw I was continuously jumping in that some place, that middle path, where the right path was the right path.
Lol.
The right path was the right path. Actually, that makes sense, but yeah, that sounds funny. Like, you know, right and right. So yeah. Okay, I completed this place also. I think it's the spine. What is that green thing down there? That's actually laser, I think. If you check in Roblox Studio, I think that's called the laser. And yeah, I just died down there. Lol. Okay, so let me just go through here. And yep, we completed it. But that's pretty weird. Like spine is here, and heart, lungs, and all are nowhere here. Not even stomach. Stomach was behind the spine. Wait, if that was the spine, then what is this? This game is so confusing and so like different and like not different. Like what do you tell? Funny? I don't know. Like weird. I think yeah. I think weird is only fine, not funny. And now I'm climbing up his spine. Lol. And I hope this is spine because yeah, I'm not so sure. Because there behind there was one bone thing and here again one bone thing. But can I jump on that? No, I can't. Oh, I thought I could, but yeah, I couldn't. If I could jump on that, that would be so funny. Wait, is that his heart? I think that's his heart. But if that's his heart, then what was that in that guy's stomach? Dude, guys, this game is just so weird now. Okay, I think I've said it 10,000 times that this game is weird. Not literally 10,000, but yeah, I've said it many times. Okay, let me go in first person for this. And I passed that thing. This laser. What kind of lasers are these? Like, in which human body there are these kind of lasers which move up and down? It's just... Okay, I'm not gonna say it again. Because, you know, I've already said it so many times. And I think you guys also would have guessed what am I talking about. And I'm supposed to go through this poop. Yeah, of course, this is poop. Yeah, if you guys know, then this is supposed to be that. This is so hard. No, how am I dying here? That's actually hard. That was close, that was close. Oh wait, what is that? No, yuck! What is this? I just came in the toilet. If you guys are eating, then just, you know, don't watch that. Just skip that part. Because yeah, that's just so disgusting. And actually, even right now, it's disgusting. I'm in a sewer. And what are those? I don't know. They look more like those Minecraft hoppers, you know, like around this place there is that thing and in middle there's some whole kind of place where you put items. Yeah, it looks more like that, only the top part, then down there it's just normal. But yeah, what are these things in the sewer? You guys comment down below because I don't know much about sewer. But if you guys know about it, then just comment down below. Okay, what am I telling actually? That's so weird. Okay, anyways, I completed the obby. That's so nice. So I completed the obby in 13 minutes with some experiments also. And let's go. I climbed to the final checkpoint. Let me take all the parts. Then the powers. Let's go. Speed and jump. Nice. Oh, I can even do that. So guys, I completed the obby and thanks for watching this video. Hope you guys enjoyed, and if you guys did, then don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel and turn on notifications so that you get notified as soon as I upload a video. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, goodbye.